Now you can improvise the rhythm of the melody, right? You can improvise the notes of the melody. But I want you to try to just feel that beat, just and be responsible for that beat, even if it's just here, or if it's like your foot is on or if you're swaying, you're doing a two-step, anything like that.